I'm trusting you with the lives of my wife and my children, the future of this family.
Yeah, come in.
Mikey, you all right?
Yeah. There's a lot I can't tell you, Don. I know that's upset you in the past.
Yeah.
You felt it was because of some lack of trust or confidence. But it's because I admire you and I love you that I kept things secret from you. That's why at this moment you're the only one I can completely trust. Fredo, he's got a good heart, but he's weak and he's...